This is what the tornado just did. I'm on I-40 heading Conway.